Hey everybody, this is the dashboard. It's time for another edition of Scootervision. This week we went out to the Supercar Show at Westside Baptist Church in Jacksonville. There were lots of awesome cars there. There were even a couple of airplanes there. Who'd have thought, airplanes at a car show? Anyway, here's the video. I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share to keep these videos coming your way.
Thank you. going back the other way now?
Yep. Yeah, I'm noticing that.
Yeah, there's another one on that side.
I saw it. I thought it was just a one of.
Yeah.
It's gotta be the best looking truck I've ever seen.
Yep. See me and them run. Complete with the bongos.
Yeah.
I've seen it before.
And welcome to our Super Tuesday car show. We're so thankful to have you on here with us. So glad about that. We're so thankful that you guys have come. Thanks for getting here early and setting up and having a good time of fellowship. We got a lot of exciting news for you today. How many of you are you?
No, I've seen a few, so I know.
Have you? Yeah. Excellent. I'm happy to hear that because we were the first ones that got delivered in Jacksonville. So, and on the west side, we don't see very many over here.
Yeah.
But by the beaches, there's a lot more of them.
Yeah, that's where I've seen them at, mostly at the beach. And,
yeah, that's so neat. Yeah, thank you. We love it. It is a very fun vehicle. It is.
I still have some at the house. Okay. I forgot
to put them in your bag.
To put more in my bag.
Okay.
Because I hadn't been giving out very many at the last month.
Okay.
I And both of them were in Kingsland. Everybody knows me up there.
Yeah. Two-seater.
Yeah. About the same.
Okay, just a step size.
Yeah. And sometimes, some of them in the 85 days. Somebody pointed out I don't show enough love to the motorcycles.
Oh, okay.
Because a lot of the pictures. Because it's just neat the way it, they didn't do the actual badge, they just did a painted on. Just with different options.
Yeah.
Good model.
Mm-hmm.
I'm walking over here. What do you want to put my car? Where were you at?
Much for being here.
You want to go back that way?
We are right around 100 cars, 105 cars already, and we're expecting a few more over the next few minutes. Thank you for joining us. The band's getting tuned up and mixed into the audio system. We'll be greeting you officially in about 9 minutes. Thank you.
You need to put the two Corvettes and everybody that's there.
Oh, okay.
That's what I was telling you about on my phone.
Yeah.
I know. Still more coming in. Trying to back down.
I bet you can pull somewhere. We got two boat tails here too.
Yeah, that's
two of them came in pretty close to each other.
You don't see.
Here at our Westside Baptist Church Super Cruising Car Show. It is Super Weekend here at Westside Baptist Church, and as I look around, there are a lot of super cars here. We are so thankful and excited for every one of you that have come out and decided to spend this beautiful day. Full great cars and lots more that we want to share with you today. It's going to be a full day. We're going to do interviews with those of you who are willing to talk about your car. We're going to encourage people to come around. We're going to hear the gospel with you. With them. And God, I pray that today Jesus will be with you and all we do. In His name we pray. Amen.
Thank you.
Right.
Like that. Come on over the orange tent. We'll get you scheduled on DJ. We're going to begin with one just a few moments, as I already spoke with someone about their amazing Rivian, and we're going to be talking about that in just a minute with Mrs. McGovern. And so come on, let's just wait for that. Give it up for our guys. Let's just one more time and take play. Here we go.
Yes.
Oh, I know what it is. Oh yeah,
that
I see
white
it.
Thing.
Oh, that's an interesting piece.
Yeah.
Yeah. You wanna know what it is?
Yeah.
It's a Holden.
What's that?
It's an Australian car.
Oh, okay.
But I'm in the way?
Yeah, all right.
Because he was looking at the damn RC car?
Yeah.
Corvair.
Corvair, yeah. You got the little bug and the cheek. And now this thing.
Thank you.
fine.
Station wagon.
Yep. All right. Here already, and it's only been going on for about an hour. So anyway, I'll take you around, show you what's here. There's a lot of cars here. I mean, there's so many cars here, it's obscene. And it's not just any one kind, because there's all kinds. We've got Novas, we got Mustangs, we got Lightnings, we even got some Model A's and Model T's and all kind of stuff. So just ride along with me when I ride through here and have a look and see. I really love that one. Turbo Mustang. No, turbo and supercharged. It's awesome. We even got a Rivian here with the camper special, whatever you want to call that. Got a Shelby Daytona coupe here. That thing is awesome.
he wanted entertainment, so they were back this morning. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our Westside Baptist Church Super Cruise and Car Show. It is Super Weekend here at Westside Baptist Church. That means we had a super concert last night with David Belt from the Westside Generational Choir. Then today we have this Super Cruise and Car Show. And tomorrow is Super Sunday at Westside, which means it is a day of an incredible connection group. We hope that you can all come and check out the connection group. Get connected with our ministry. And then at 10:45 tomorrow morning,
at a Cowan or at a
Flint? Oh my God!
That's
gotta
be a
challenge. If you'd love to come tell us about your car, do a quick interview letting everybody know why your car is so special. My name is Lee. Come on over to the orange tent, introduce yourself to me, and I would love to hear and to share all about what you have there with your vehicle. Be friendly, everybody. Look for people walking by, engaging in conversation.
We even got planes out here. Kind of weird, right? Planes at a car show. I'm watching out for him. Like I said, we got so many cars out here, it's impossible to see everything. We got Cadillacs, we got Corvettes, we got Mustangs. We got the old crew with the Model A's, Model T's. We got trucks. So, anyway, that's about all for this car show. Let me get to the end of this aisle real quick. I gotta take a picture of this F100. I love these old trucks. I miss the one I used to have. That's why I love them so much. Anyway. This is a rare sight. An SS Holden. At least I think that was a SS Holden. I don't know. Don't see very many of them in Florida, so you never really know exactly if you're looking at a SS or if you're looking at a Holden or you're looking at some bastardization of the team. Anyway, that's about going to do it for this live stream. This is one of the longer live streams because this is one of the bigger shows I've been to. So, anyway, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share to keep these videos coming your way. We have jumped up to 109 subscribers this week. I appreciate that on everybody doing that for me. I still want to get to 500. I've still got a good ways to go, but hey, we're at a start, so... Yeah, this is a big car show. I didn't expect it. I had never been to this car show before, so I didn't know what to expect. But this may be on my list to make it to a lot from here on. So, anyway, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share to keep these videos coming your way. I'm going to sign off here. Peace out. Catch you on the next one. Well, you can take video. A lot of these guys are coming in now. So I guess I'll start way down yonder and come back and make it back over there, and then I'll be done.
Okay.
Yeah, that white one.
Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to introduce you to Adam. He is the director of the orchestra today. He's the one's going to take a second and tell us all about what they're doing today. Thank you.
That's amazing.
Good morning. I want to welcome everyone to Westside. What a privilege it is to be out.
Wow.
And what a view I have from up here. Look at these amazing cars, the colors, the vibrancy, the folks, the smiles on the faces, the smell of food. Listen, not met these musicians. I want to just brag on the orchestra here, the jazz band. These are some scouts that come out. There's a set of
Hey you! Yeah, you! If you enjoyed this video and want me to continue making these videos, leave a like, leave a comment, share this video. Even click that little subscribe button. Come on. You know you wanna.